What, 10 Springfield firefighters were called to a house fire at 61 Belmont Avenue this evening. And when our crew got there, we could see multiple fire trucks in the area blocking off traffic. According to the Springfield Fire Department, the fire started in the back porch and extended into the attic. Now, no injuries were reported and the house is considered vacant. Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is investigating the cause of the fire. No further details have been released.